I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved. Only some of viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls. I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot, which the Germans had built in a bunker on the Maginot Line. The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule: take no prisoners. Exactly like me.
Huch, wo soll ich jetzt denn eure Flasche herkriegen? Scheiße. Hier im Bunker haben es gut. Die verloren, die haben es scheiß gut. Der Ofen geht nie aus. Da saufen die Läuse in den Socken. Die kommen nie raus, was sie haben verloren. Die auf der Nase.
I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
Weiß, was hier treibt.
I had to wait until they separated.
Na, endlich mal wieder frische Luft, was?
Sagst du's? Bleib trotzdem. Der Luft dort ist kaum auszuhalten. Wo ist eigentlich Hammer?
Er ist vorn und bewacht die andere Brücke, falls er überhaupt noch was peilt. Er ist schon wieder sternhagelvoll.
Kein Wunder. Was der erlebt hat, ist nicht so leicht zu verdauen. Naja. Ich vertrete mir noch ein bisschen die Beine.
Mach das.
I could use the morphine here to increase my chances.
Gleich geht die Sonne wieder auf. Verdammt, wann kommt endlich die verfluchte Ablösung?
They won't be doing anything to anyone. Ever again. The first step was done. I was finally in the bunker. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids. The mishap with my lost equipment would not stop me, but without explosive charges, the situation was hopeless. But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for. A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sounded like a very promising combination. The problem was I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry. Lockers like this often had useful things in them. careful, broken fragments. Creeping silently over that was impossible. Dear Gretchen, my thoughts turn constantly to how you are doing. Please don't worry about me. Even if so much is demanded of us, we will come through it together. Nothing bad can happen to me, for I sense that I have a guardian angel. Many of my comrades have wound up in hospital with poisoning just because they do not pay attention to their gas masks. But that cannot happen to me. Please don't worry about me. We are even safe from airplanes here. What could happen to me? Don't give up hope, dearest. Whatever happens, one day I will return home, and then I will always be there for you. Heartfelt hugs and kisses. Your Carl. Make good use of the mask. Letters often contain useful information. Very interesting.
Zeug schmeckt wie die Socken vom Sturmführer.
Bestell dir doch einen Rehrücken mit Wacholderbeeren oder ein Stück Apfelstrudel mit heißer Vanillesoße.
Gibt's die Kellnerin noch gratis dazu?
Ja, mit Sahne und Fläumchen.
Das wäre mal eine anständige Bedienung. Hast du noch Zigaretten?
Nee, ich hab die Kippen im Quartier gelassen. Du kannst dir eine nehmen. Sie müssen direkt neben der Gasmaske liegen, neben dem Bett.
Da! Hast du das eben gehört? Hier läuft einer rum. Man sieht ihn nie, aber man kann ihn hören. Da, still! Jetzt redet er wieder. Hörst du das?
Spinnst du? Ich höre nichts. Was sagt er denn?
Das Feuer brennt. Verschlingt meine Seele. Das Ende ist nah. Das Schlachten hat gerade erst begonnen. Hörst du das wirklich nicht?
Nee, du spinnst. Du solltest nicht so viel Morphium nehmen.
Verdammt, lass mich endlich zufrieden. Wer bist du überhaupt? Was für ein Feuer? Hau ab! Halt die Klappe!
Der dreht durch. Ich hau lieber ab.
Du nicht.
Ja, der Kameraden am besten.
Fine French wine, exactly the right thing for a toast to the success of the mission later. Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first. should be off now. Very nice. That would do to blow up the fuel depot. That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang. Now I had to find a right place for the bomb.
Door, are you in the sky?